Hi everyone, something to think about. If I can spend one day with anyone alive or dead, I would spend it with Napoleon Hill, the author of Think and Grow Rich. I would like to ask him, what does it feel like having a breakthrough, being able to overcome the growth mindset, choosing to work for Dale Carnegie and creating that book? What is it like to work with or interviewing people the like of Thomas Alva Edison and Henry Ford? What would you do? Thank you.